nothing like summer in the city. Someone under stress meets someone looking pretty. There's trouble in the air, you can smell it. And Alexander's by himself, I'll let him tell it.
I hadn't slept in a week, I was weak, I was awake. You've never seen a bastard orphan more in need of a break. Longing for
Lafayette,
missing my
John Lawrence.
That's when Miss
Elizabeth Schuyler
walked into my life, she said.
Look around, how lucky we are to be alive right now.
She said,
my husband's doing me wrong, beating me, cheating me, mistreating me. Suddenly he's up and gone, I don't have the means to go on.
So I offered her a loan, I offered to walk her home, she said.
You're too kind, sir.
I gave her 30 bucks that I had socked away. She lived a block away, she said.
This one's mine, sir.
Then I said, well, I should head back home. She turned red, she led me to a bed, let her legs spread and said, that's when I began to pray, Lord, show me how to say no to this. I don't know how to say no to this. Oh my God, she looks so helpless. And her body's saying, hell yes. No, show me how to say no to this. I don't know how to say no to this. In my mind, I'm trying to go. Then her mouth is on mine and I don't say
no.
That was the last time, I said that last time, it became a pastime. A month into this endeavor, I received a letter from
Angelica Schuyler.
Even better, it said,
dear sir, I hope this letter finds you in good health and in a prosperous enough position to put wealth in the pockets of people like me, down on their luck. You see, that was
my sister.
You decided to
fall.
Uh-oh, you made the wrong sucker a cucko. So time to pay the piper for the pants you want buckle. And hey, you can keep seeing
my sister
if the price is right. If not, I'm telling you, you're
John Lawrence.
I hit the letter and I raced to a place. Screamed, I'll cut you in the face, she said.
No.
Dressed, apologetic, a mess. She looked pathetic, she cried.
Please don't go, sir.
So what's your full story, you said?
I don't know about any letters.
Stop crying, goddammit, get up.
I didn't know any better.
I am ruined.
Please don't leave me.
I am
helpless.
How could I do this?
Just give him what he wants and you can help me.
I don't want you.
Whatever he
wants. I don't
wants.
Want you.
If you
I
pay,
don't.
You can stay.
The body's screaming, hell yes. No, show me how to say no to this. How can I say no to this? There is nowhere I can go.
Go, go, go.
When her body's on mine, I do not say
no.
Yes,
yes.
No, yes,
yes.
Yes,
yes.
Say no to this. I don't say no to this. There is nowhere I can go.
Go, go, go.
So?
Nobody needs to know.